Okay, what we're about to do is discharge a capacitor capable of 38.8 joules of energy into a 220 ohm resistor at 1/4 watt.